is the end of the match, if anybody was curious. How's it still going overtime? Oh, because they have to take the lead. Okay. Yeah, we lost. GG! Camping. Here's the results of that finale match. I'm really sad I had to leave off on a cliffhanger. I did the work. Oh! 3 level 50s. No wonder we did so good. Well, that killed my rank. Nope. How y'all doing? Well, that's the end of Splatoon officially. Yeah, so, hope you guys enjoyed. I mean, we already did the campaign, and we finished our 100 episodes. Hell, this is episode 101. Yeah, sorry, my phone is weird. I mean, it says it's at 35 minutes, but if the megabytes show that it's only been recording for about, like, 2. What a ride. I mean, when did I start the series? Probably back in 2016. Here we are, like, a year later, and Splatoon 2 is coming out, and I'll probably get it. I'm not sure when, because I'm not even sure when I'm gonna get it. I have almost all the money together. Only for the console though, not for any games. Next question is availability, and then Splatoon 2. I don't know when I'm gonna get that. Probably maybe around Christmas, you know, because video game sales, blah blah, etc. etc. Yeah, Oh yeah, if you want to know my Neo Fushimatic, like, stats or anything, I have 361,000 points on it right now. After that last match. The stuff I was using for the final match, I don't know, fan people, I don't know. Not like I have any. Ha ha! Ugh, comedy. Alright, well, it's ended. It's over. Final talk with Judd. Probably forever remain in B rank, B and B minus in this cycle. Oh. Yeah. Sad to end it, but goodbye, everybody. Splatoon.